It's Tea Talk Tuesday. Welcome back. So today we're going to be talking about turmeric. And this has become a very, very popular, and I like to call it almost a trendy spice over the last couple of years, thanks to commercial marketing, thanks to the Wild West supplementation industry. Once people started to realize the health benefits of it, everybody jumped on board really quick. The interesting thing is turmeric's been around for as long as I can remember, and I'm only 40 years old, so and it's been around a heck of a lot longer than that. So rest assured, it is not just a trendy new diet fad or supplementation trend or anything like that. It is an ancient spice that's been around for years and years and years and years and years and years and years. Okay. Now it is a traditional curry spice that actually is considered really a super anti-inflammatory and a potent antioxidant. So it has many, many, many health benefits. And I want to talk to you about some of the health benefits of it and why it's something you should consider adding to your nutrition regimen. Now, first and foremost is I mentioned it's anti-inflammatory. So you could actually take turmeric in, and it's going to act like an anti-inflammatory in such a way that your NSAIDs are your non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, and those are the things you buy over the counter, your ibuprofens and things like that, that help with the inflammation. But by using turmeric, you're not going to get all the nasty side effects that you can get from taking those over the counter anti-inflammatory drugs. So that's one benefit. The other benefit is that it can help relieve chronic pain, and these are pains associated with things like rheumatoid arthritis and osteoarthritis. So it's great for that. It can help thin the blood out. So actually, if you're taking blood thinners, probably not recommended. It helps improve our circulation. It can help prevent heart disease. It can help fight against cancer. It can help alleviate depression, improve our digestion, and it also is going to help improve our liver detoxification. And that's where our bodies sort of filter out all of the bad stuff that we put into it on a day-to-day basis. So turmeric can help with that. Now, let's be clear about one thing though. You can't just take it once and then think you're going to get all the benefits from it. You have to build up to it, right? So you have to take it over time to build up to these benefits. It's not like you can take it and all of a sudden your pain's going to go away. So keep that in mind as we talk about this. The other thing with turmeric, it's not always well absorbed by our gut. And I know that's going to sound surprising. Like, how could it be so healthy if our gut doesn't absorb it, right? What the best way to improve and optimize the absorption of turmeric is by mixing it with pepper, particularly black pepper, but pepper, and that's going to increase the absorption rate to like 2,000 times what it would be without pepper mixed in with the turmeric. So many, many benefits to incorporating turmeric into our nutrition regimen. The other thing, so you can add the black pepper to it, but the other thing is by heating it up, you actually improve the bioavailability of the turmeric. So naturally, it makes sense, right, to include it in a hot tea. So that's what I want to talk to you guys about it. By including it in a hot tea, our guts are going to be way more prone to absorbing and utilizing the nutrients from the turmeric. So let's talk about some of the teas that Sofology has with turmeric in them. The first one is actually turmeric and spice. So that's kind of a no-brainer, right? But this is a black tea that has turmeric bits. It has orange peel, coriander, cardamom, marigold blossoms, chili loops, sugar, ginger, and pink pepper, right? So there's your mixing your pepper with your turmeric. And it's gonna have a really much bolder flavor than some of the other teas. Again, that's a black tea, turmeric and spice, so it's gonna be higher on your caffeine scale. So something you'd wanna consume earlier in the day. We also have a golden vanilla latte. So if you're a latte lover, this is a great way to incorporate turmeric into your lattes. So this particular one has turmeric, cinnamon, ginger, cardamom, black pepper, nutmeg, and vanilla bean in it. And you can use the trendy tea press, which I talked about earlier, to make the golden vanilla latte to enjoy. The next one is immunity booster, and this is one of my all-time favorite herbal teas. and I like to enjoy it in the evenings because it is naturally caffeine free, but it has licorice, cinnamon, burdock root, ginger, dandelion root, fennel, aniseed, juniper berries, coriander, black pepper, parsley, sage cloves, and turmeric. Just a great blend for your overall system when it comes to building and maintaining immunity, fighting things off and whatnot. Lots of amazing ingredients in that particular tea, but turmeric is in there as well. Another one is Inflammation Fighter. Now, the Inflammation Fighter is part of our Heal Thyself line of teas. And the Heal Thyself line of teas have been approved by the US FDA as well as Health Canada. And that's important because that means the teas have been researched and lab tested, which means the health claims that they make, that they say they're gonna do, have been backed by science, right? So that's how it can be so powerful and useful in our overall holistic health. So Inflammation Fighter has turmeric root, cinnamon bark, calendula flower, ginger root, caraway seeds, black pepper, black tea, rooibos, and cloves. And this particular tea, this Heal Thyself Inflammation Fighter tea, is going to promote a health inflammation response. So it's going to help support healthy joint function, healthy mobility, as well as our digestive health. So it's a really great tea that also has the turmeric in it. We also have a few other teas that include the turmeric, so I'm not going to dive into details about them, but we have a Cozy Pumpkin Swirl Chai, which I enjoyed this morning, actually. That's a black tea. A Bubbly Caramel Apple Tea, and that is a bubbly tea. And then a Gummy Bear Brew, which is one of our magical teas, and that's where if you add lemon juice to it, it's going to change color. So those are just some other teas that have turmeric in them as well. Now, you probably have turmeric in your spice drawer as well. So you can actually use the turmeric to cook with, add it into smoothies and oatmeal and all sorts of things. So you can consume it that way as well. But again, just remember that when we heat it up and include it in that hot tea, we're improving the overall absorption by our gut. So that's why I like to enjoy it in a tea format. Now, I did for a long time, in fact, I still do sometimes when I don't drink it in my tea, use the turmeric essential oil by doTERRA, which is something that my sister represents. And I used to just drop the oils right into my smoothies. And now they have actually an essential oil capsule that you can use. So I do use those as well. It's just such a great, great thing to include, like I said, in your nutrition regimen. There's so much to love about it. Now, I will say it does have a taste to it, and not everybody loves the taste, and it takes some getting used to. But for me, the health benefits far outweigh the taste. So after a while, you sort of grow accustomed to what it tastes like and you get used to it. But when you blend it in with other things, it's a little less potent than just kind of taking it by itself, which is another reason why it's great to include it in teas, because you can flavor it with other ingredients in the teas and not be so overwhelmed by the taste of it. So that's it. That's it for Tea Talk Tuesday. The health benefits of turmeric, why you should include it in your nutrition regimen, and the teas that are great options for incorporating it into your daily routine. So if you guys have any questions about it, let me know. Tea Talk Tuesday. Catch you next time.